The static keyword in Java is used to define entities that belong to the class rather than instances of the class. When applied to a method, variable, or nested class, it means that the member belongs to the class itself, not to instances of the class. This member will be accessible before any object is created using this class. Classes maintain only one copy of static fields and do not create multiple instances of them. For example, when applied to a method, this method can be called without creating an instance of the class. In this case, static methods can be called directly on the class example. Note that static methods can't access non-static members, they can only access static members of the class directly. Variables declared as static are shared among all instances of the class. In this example, every time an instance of example is created, the count variable will increment for all instances. Static variables can also be accessed directly through the class name, without needing to create an instance. In this case, the count static variable is accessed directly through the example class. The static keyword can also be applied to nested classes. These classes can access static members of the outer class and can be instantiated without an instance of the enclosing class. In this example, static nested is a static nested class of the outer class. Check out the full video pinned in the comments section.